Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another lovely closing day at the Queen's Bar. First of all, I'd like to welcome all of you here, Poggy, Donga, myself. So pleased to have you here together with us. I want to welcome the chairman, currently known as chairman, our Kanga chair. Thank you for coming. Also, I want to welcome the former vice chairman of the Queen's Bar. Former chairman of the Kenya Harlequin Rugby Club. It has been, thank you very much for hosting us. Former vice chairman.
Kuna chairman
wangi suma na chambi. Sini Ashoya, goja kwanza ni malize jini yake. Sini Ashoya, thank you for joining us. Thank you. And the chairman of Kisumu, which one?
This one looking in the jacket.
Oh, vice chairman Kisumu. Jini yake ni Peter.
Kisumu iko championship. So,
but also, we'd like to welcome the former vice chairman of former treasurer of the Kenya Rugby Union. Former chairman of the Queen's Club. Current sponsor of this bar. Also, the person who has given us all this. This is Ote. Courtesy of one. Gabi Ouko, number 11. Ali Pigo na Wamanga, but he still like you.
Wait, go short.
And also, we'd like to welcome Mwamba. Cheers, everyone, for coming. Welcome.
We start this properly.
Well, Yoni Wongo.
Ah, yeah.
So,
we'll start with the 2018 very fast.
Oh yeah, we'd also like to welcome the person who was born here.
Raised here.
Played here. Owns here.
Grown old here.
Still growing old here.
Still plays here.
Hasn't bought me a beer yet. Wanna arrest. But anyway, also welcome Makaka. Just for the sake of it.
Oh. 2018, we're going to start with the cup holders. What will you shinda vikombe? Very quick.
What will you shinda vikombe? Higher.
The 15s.
Mwamba Cup.
South Molios.
Not Mwamba. Enterprise Cup.
Homeboys. Homeboys.
Not Mwamba. Nationwide.
Most.
Not Mwamba. Championship.
Bin Machine.
Okay, there they don't play anymore, so it's okay. Kenya Cup!
That team that beats everyone.
Not Mwamba. It's the same color as your team colors. Oh, it's not. Aya hata wewe zumeongea chukua shot ya njoo.
Wewe hizi shot si mingi.
Hapana, huyu ni mtu wa Mwamba anajua Kiswahili shika.
Oh, so homo za wako.
Hakuna watu homo za wako na unapigwa.
Oh, Sheila, hi. Sheila, miss you.
Yeah, we. Oh, kuna shangu na salimia nani?
Oh, si Sheila ko nini yako? Sijui aliko picha ndege. Atuko show ka Jimani ni fano homo hizo.
Okay, so women's rugby.
Ngoja kwanza tunge kwanza ni nini?
Oh, Kenya Cup.
Kenya Cup. No, we cannot just talk about Kenya Cup na kuna team ilienda unbeaten.
She,
Kakamega. Just one thing on that 2018 nani eh? Kuna time tukona manza Kenya Cup sai. Tunasikia bado kuna Mwamba Cup iko huko. Kuna nationwide because you 3 weeks later.
Poggy speaking Swahili for the Mwamba.
No, kumse naongelea. Kumse naongelea yake ni mzo wa Mwamba. Oh.
Aya, yes.
But this year, with the calendar shows that at least we have some organization, I hope.
I'm not sure about the organization since some teams decided to go for an invitational tournament. And they switched it up kidogo. Then they were beaten. See, homeboys, when they traveled as Kenya ladies, homeboys.
Oh, speaking of ladies, Tongele women's rugby.
Women's rugby, okay.
Women's rugby, this was, I think, was the only highlight of 2018.
It was the only fantastic. Positive. Impala won! Woo! Impala want something. Not one.
Impala won the Women's League. Yes.
Yeah, Women's League.
We witnessed round two at KCB, where they had a coin toss.
Who won that one?
Mwamba.
Oh, finally. Well done. Well done, Mwamba.
Mwamba beat Northern Suburbs.
They tossed a coin. Oh,
who is your assistant? Right now, Oti. Isabu
Yawans.
Isabu Yawans. Isabu Yawans. So, wait. And the skill level of this name is?
Is higher than some of our gentlemen.
Tackles too.
Tackles, passes, Nakuru Kwanza. Fantastic. Long, apart from one reeve. Hiyo ndo kazi yake peke yake kupass long ball for Kenya.
Oh, acha tulia, calm down. So, Mwamba the Lord bado. Well, Leonesses won the African title. Leonesses won the African Cup for the first time ever.
Yeah, that deserves a big round of applause, by the way. That was fantastic stuff. Loved it.
They went on to play in Dubai, played very well. In Commonwealth, they finished above the men. We are getting the men. They finished about they finished in sixth, the Commonwealth.
They were sixth.
The men to Nakamko size too. Hey. National 7 series.
No need to discuss that one. Let's move on to the next one.
Let me tell you one thing I realized. We were mucking around at there are two teams in this series. Oh, somebody may get caught. No. Homeboys are playing this series against the wind. Let me tell you how much they dominated this series. They won four titles. Of the four titles they won out of six, the other title they did not win, they were in the final. The other tournament they did not win, the Driftwood, they were third. No, we didn't. They were third. They were third in Driftwood. Hey, like any sevens on behalf of KCB, sevens in Ngumu. To watch a game.
And it's not even a sport. What is that?
Oh! Says the Impala guy! Impala kuna solena kwa kota kapu mbili kama nini.
Anasaraka hivi. Hey, na tutamaliza tukaendelea. But we move on to bigger tournaments.
Bileo is calling chairman. Wait. Have you filled your spots?
Let's move on to bigger tournaments like Fladis. Actually, wait. We have to give it up to Queens for before I go to Queens. You want the whiskey? Yes, sir.
Double up as waiters.
Let's look at the tournaments.
Yes.
Kabeberi moved to Machakos. Rather sad that they didn't get a crowd.
Kenyans don't respect marketing.
They don't respect marketing. They did
useless Kenyans.
They took guys to a place here. What's it called? The drive-in, drive-through.
Chicken-in.
Chicken-in. People were getting signed tickets.
Colos signed kissing babies,
everything. It was like an Obama-esque. It was Obama-esque campaign. And then on social media, Peter Kenneth like Chini.
Yes, Jui, Nani, Keno Maria singing. Kenyans.
Kenyans.
2019, let's respect marketing. Eh?
Yeah.
It's a big budget.
That's a lot of money. Especially but when you're going to a stadium that is filled by Gor Mahia, just like that.
Just the same. Random Zanabi.
Tunacheza na Uhuru. Meanwhile, Mwamba, poleni sana. Moving on.
Wait, tournament.
Christie's.
Christie's. You are at Christie's.
It was better than Safari 7s.
Wait, Sutulie, you are preempting.
Take a shot!
Can you?
Makena.
Oh, Makena! Come here!
Makena! Makena, please.
Can you not go to Safari 7?
Could you pick a shot, Yako? Yeah.
Yes, come on behalf of Kariu.
On behalf of Omuela,
yeah.
Gangla, Itela. It seems all those things you have to have an LA to be voted in. La, all but, one of La. Itela, Gangla, Omuela.
Rugby lives in Kisumu.
Dala.
Kisumu had. Well, chairman of Rugby.
Yeah.
Rugby lives in Kisumu. I was in Dala.
Kisumu
Where?
Osumo. It had almost 7,000 people on Saturday.
Well done.
People are dancing. Eish!
You had more people than the Kenya 15s game.
Hey! Toti!
Oh, are you come?
Yeah. The other tournament is played here.
Floodies.
Yeah, KCB floodlights.
Again.
We won again. We won again.
So, you know.
Oh, there was a team last year in Uganda, Ikufika. This year, we are happy they made it to Floodies. We are seeing the results. At least this year they won a game.
Yeah, we're talking about Floodies.
Floodies is Shamaliza, KCB Lishinda.
KCB Lishinda, Impalos in the final.
Again.
Again. What's happening? Why are you guys still talking? Anyway, Kenya Simbas, we fired a coach and hired a cricketer. And then Voldemort came and became his assistant.
No.
Quit. Came back.
No, there's a settlement for Simbas. Point na bati aje. Hata Mungu afanye kazi hivyo jamani. Even God himself does not work like that. We fire a coach in December. A coach has been with us since 2013. Who's taken us to 28th, the highest we've ever been. Bakati kona Danzuku. Then you come fire him in December, bring octogenarians here. And then I love you tell us that you're Tuamini.
Your audience.
Oh.
Your audience is a bit on there.
Oh, they are in the same age making, bracket.
Just
oh.
Say.
But you guys are still, Mudiaoni has a job. Mudiaoni has a job.
Yeah, just. Nandio, Ilionekana. What Kiariu does, the Kenya government does. So you're very powerful. So please, Kiariu.
But in the.
Please get a younger person so that Pogi can get a job. KFC at least. Is there a
but on the positive.
Positive.
This Gukas, apana before positives.
There's a positive.
But they came played Piki Piki Ponki here. Darwin come. Play 12 today. No, play 10.
Hmm? Uh-huh. Ayange 9.
Mm. Ayange come 9.
Okay, 15.
No.
Ah. This who is this Ikambili? You look Ikambili, like a you nice. Can... You're a flanker. No, play 2. No.
No, wait. No, come, play 7.
No, wait, he can be a center.
Can be a yard. Play 12.
Play 12.
Eish.
The next thing, Ikambili is injured. Why? He couldn't.
He couldn't. Neck. He is. I've been so in the knee. Buddha. Beba, straight. Then this guy is telling you.
What's going on? Stay
back. Hey,
Shingo. Anyway, yeah.
But to their credit, they unveiled some very good talent.
Such as?
Edmund Anya.
Anya was unveiled by the under 20, but what's away?
No, but.
No, Polodera.
No, but they gave him that opportunity, they see.
Opportunity, you could have a Polodera to watch a Kudanganya. What one could you have a Kambiwa? Oh,
so,
a player is running very fast.
Secure group here, and in your selection.
Ah, we watch a man. Edmund Anya, you could have a Katoka.
Umongele a Chipu, but Sato, you can't go Chipu, but.
Chipu, X, Anya, your team too.
Strongly too. Chipu, Chipu minimized.
They closed the gap.
Between them and Namibia.
What were KCB?
Minimized. So minimized. So minimized tab.
Close the gap.
Minimized tab. Minimized the tab.
Walifunga gap.
Well, like any kind of story, moja nafakuacha. Every year, there is usually a fundraiser for cheap. Tunawachangia boots.
Hold.
Oh.
Hold. If you are fundraising for your main team, what do you think is going to happen to your children?
Oh.
Kama father na fundraiser na watoto.
2019 weka doya ya chipu na nini? Doya ya chipu na Simbas. I think
Gold Cup.
Gold eh?
Ya Gold Cup.
Ya Gold Cup.
Ah.
But no sponsor Gold Cup. Tuende mali kuna chai.
KCB kuna vile mnaweza ka sponsor Gold Cup.
KCB unajua sasa kwanza tuko ina Shaggy place na captain lakini na kandika tuenda Makueni lakini acha. But it's still early. Let's go where the tea is. Where the tea? Where mali kuna chai? Hey, Shuja.
Hey.
Shuja, we started 2018 brightly. Back-to-back finals, 104 points. Ushai kunyo, when in Namcos? Hey! Back-to-back finals, Nini, HSBC. What do I say? Kenya, this is the Kenya. We had no shirt sponsor, we were doing well. And we got a shirt sponsor. Tapped him over. coach akakuja akafutwa. But before coach afutwe, there was something wrong. When we go to these international tournaments other than the HSBC, Commonwealth, World Cup, kama tunashtuka kidogo, Commonwealth tulimaliza number 8.
Swali ni hii.
Ngoja, Commonwealth tulimaliza number 8.
Preparation.
World Cup sasa ngoja.
Hizo ni big tournaments.
Wacha World Cup. Uh-huh. World Cup tulikuwa na win moja. Sisi na hata heri ya kina ulinda.
Tulikuwa na ngoja, we were waiting for the other teams to catch up to us.
Oh yeah, World
and
Cup.
And they did. Japan, guys went and were training.
They beat us in the
World Cup. Guys went to a place, what's that place called? Nandi Bears.
Nandi Bears in 2016
won,
before Rio.
No, okay, all those things. And then after that went to Nanyuki, where did we go?
Nanyuki ni Aguka.
Tulienda hapi basi, where did we train?
Hapa hivi.
Tuli train hapa.
Yeah, hapa hivi.
Hapa.
Impala. Na hata
Brookhouse.
Brookhouse hatu kufika. Yeah, pesa tuto hapi.
Pesa kuna pesa. Sidiyo, we're going for a World Cup. The same players who were playing the whole season, wamesomwa, watu wamekwa hivi, guys are just like this. This is that guy. Yeah. They're not bringing Mbochi, but they're bringing this guy.
Uma? Wait, by the Oscar,
mahali
huko, tokelezea mzae. Hii game inakuitaji. Inakuitaji, brother. Endelea.
Oh, we're done with that story.
No, but we fired the coach.
We fired the coach because of gross.
Na alitukana ukitukana mdosi wako pia lazima uende home.
Saa zingine pia kuna kuna warning letters, I think.
Oh, I'm going to put a warning letter.
Yeah, because right now where we are.
But see, no emotional, you sound.
Emotions pia, we should just let the secretariat handle things sometimes. Enough Kirill Tokaju, I don't know where it came from, but we fired the coach, fine, he left. Then we hired another coach.
No, we had a panel.
We had a panel
of experts.
Pogi was in that panel, I think, because they didn't listen to that panel. They didn't care.
No, there was a panel. The panel gave its recommendations. You know, nikikwambia, utafutie dem. Endo utafutie dem. Utakam na list, uniambie dem, ndio anaweza. Lakini mimi spend hiyo demo
utawakidole demo na
jua. Demo na jua na nini?
Lugha yako easiest way in.
Yes, ndio.
For example, KCB prison. Sindio? Are you getting me? Demo na kuja anatuenka kina wanatoa
yeye unajua yeye.
Kina Wanjira and Itanderu. Oh my god, Pogi, oh my god, I want to go watch
Iwezi. It is the first time I saw all the people go to social media. They were only catch, but we have a coach. Na tuka
kuna mtu anafanya hivi sijui anataka tufanye.
Coach ndio huyo ameenda Dubai na Cape Town amerudi na point 4. But hata tungeita Golden Agents.
Hawezi wakivo. Hawezi wak. Wewe ndio SNC. You're the SNC. You're coaching homeboys the invite team. You're coaching homeboys the Kenya team. Your assistant coach has been told to come back home because there's no money. TM hajulikani ni nani?
So Pau Sifad.
Aya, Pau is doing everything. Anabeba mabaga, anabeba maball. My player hajulikani ni aje. But towards the end, the last tournament, some young blood showed up and he said,
Aye! Uzuri wote wawili ni wa KCB. Mmoja wa mwamba. Mmoja wa mwamba.
So Pogi, from your description, Tabu da.
Tabu.
Pick your shot.
We? Sasa, mali tumefika.
International rugby.
Springboks beat.
Kosi sikeleli Africa.
Box beat the All Blacks.
And Ireland.
And
together with Ireland beat them too.
And
okay.
usikae ukipiga una wewe nikwambie.
Nani kati?
Kuna si sasema jina but naambianga nini mtu anaitwa Eric Kioko. A very humble gentleman. Yes. Walipigwa. Akaamka asubuhi akasema
thank you.
Springboks
well done.
Well played. Good game.
Yeah.
Good win.
Bring on the ball.
Akatulia. After Ireland well played. It's good
beautiful
game.
What you've done. Good. Scrimmage nini?
Hey, sasa nyinyi eti hiyo si World Cup iko Japan ati
sasa wewe unaongejea nani?
Sasa bana siongejea mtu. Ni general click hiyo team ya black. Mnapenda catch feelings.
Wow,
mnapenda catch feelings.
Smoja ndio na wewe tumeona my friend niliona nini yako? Memory yako haina kemia kitoka. Si uliko umeshinda nini?
Si niko chwa.
Uliko umejama.
Wema nini? Haya wewe. 2019 predictions.
Tuanze na
Tuanze oh hey bakini kulazima tuongele Nondis.
No sana.
Hey.
Fact.
Hey, wewe pote kwa kwanza tunapatia shot mbili. Moja ya Dina, moja ya first three wins. The best start. Nondis ni kama
most improved team in the last 25 years.
Well,
he's giving me.
Nondis is a chairman.
Nondis is a chairman. Thank you, Nondis.
This is a division of a chairman.
Sasa yake sasa.
Ingekuwa chairman wa Kabrasa angekunywa yote.
Gosh. Sasa chairman sasa. Nondis for the Adina.
It's still there.
The chairman.
Chairman.
It's a chairman.
It's a big club.
It's a big club. First of all, only club with Adina.
First of all, we are done with all those predictions because Nondis finished everything.
No, we have to.
They brought my cat to Kenya.
We must do predictions.
Oh, what predictions?
For 2019.
Namaliza na kama kuna mtu akona wito kutoa kwa Kenya rugby, this is your opportunity.
Each tutatumia hii segment, tutatumia
if you have anything positive to say
about 2018,
anything that can help us move forward, because now we are done. Bitterness is over in 2018. 2019 is a, you know, new season. First come tell us, dear Kenya rugby, what the problem is. Who are you? Why?
Ladies and gentlemen,
and you're in power.
And we're in power!
Salamu.
I just want to drink one. All the fallen rugby players in 2018.
Yes,
yeah.
And rest in power.
Rest in power.
Rest in power.
Rest in power.
Wao mtazamaji said he had a game on the ukweli.
Anya. So naona ni tumemaliza juu.
Sio
ulikuwa unataka kusema?
Kuja utuambie ukweli.
Kuja karibia tu mic
na kaza.
Asiogope.
Usisi Twitter.
Tunataka kuja. Tunataka likes pia. Tunataka likes za Twitter.
Stongea sana.
Ikam kamera iko nyuma yako. Ama wewe watu sasa kuona.
So on behalf of Wamba,
yes.
Series was good. Australia level, what were Raka Boxing Club?
WWE.
7-0 kushinda usishinde kila mahali.
Anyway, nominate someone to speak for Nondis. You guys have won thrice and you said nothing.
But also let me ongele Queens.
Oh, let me. Yeah, speak here. Yeah. Eh? Anongelea Nondis ama Queens.
But ashe kwa sema shujaa iko na potential.
Huh? Nani? Let me.
Auka
anongelea.
Auka anongelea Queens by the way.
Ukisa vivu machine baya.
Auka uli hapo.
Auka
unaja. Hapo kuna wale Kiswahili ndio members wenyewe asielewe. Huko uliyama.
You mean any ulishia?
Buda anaku? Anaku ndio.
Huko ni ulichi.
I'll say something but I've been here for 30 minutes. This program, English, I can't understand.
only 3 wins. Eh? These are 3 wins in 4. Imagine what Kishinda Kenya Cup.
I can help.
Hey, you can help in the
my
future.
My background is in TV. I just don't get
it. Subtitles.
Wait, hey, homeboy is warm up like a subtitle hapo chini.
Subtitles.
Tumesema tu. Wait, wrap it up.
Accordingly, tumeambiwa tuna wrap up. Producer
wetu kama
cameraman ni wote wacheni hizo vitu hapo kamera.
Wenye ziko kujeni.
Did them running?
Shalom
kama. Nini? What did you say obskinento?
Wait, make sure you donate to our good cause. Yeah, we won't give you any maths ya kitu umechanga. Just spend your money.
Sorry.
And be happy about it.
So yeah,
we want to be accountable.
Here's to Kenya Rugby.
Here's
bigger 20. Than any individual, so
Kenya Elephants.
Gentlemen, yes, so Merry Christmas. Come on, have a